Everybody, and welcome once again to a stream of Idle Champions of the Forgotten Realms. I'm your clumsy, I don't know, dystopian innkeeper, and I welcome you to my stream today. We are going to do some patron quests. We are even close to achieving the first one. Let me just do my famous, no, it's not famous, I'm not famous, but let's just do the bam, copy and paste, love it, my timestamp. Let's pin it. Cool. So we are ready, aren't we? Well, I am. So yeah. Yesterday was a crazy stream. I really burned some midnight oil yesterday, which wasn't exactly the brightest idea I ever had. It's not like I'm only having bright ideas, but that wasn't probably one of those not so bright ideas, because I was so tired and clumsy as hell, and I couldn't focus, and I had a very nice person in chat who tried to sell me graphics design, you know. I usually have them on Twitter, but yeah, people, no. We are lagging again. Okay, that's no surprise. I'm not going to invest money on graphics design for my Twitch channel. Period. Yeah, that's it. In the meantime, when was that? That was my light bulb, or one of my light bulbs. Oh, come on. We are at the 3 minutes mark and we are already lagging like crazy. I don't know. Upload since call. Yeah, probably going away in the meantime. Yeah, in the meantime, I was messing around with the modern course. I already finished. The fast modern core, all endpoints are activated, at least. They're far from being good, but hey, it's better than nothing. I did that with my unaffiliated core as well. And I did some improvements on my dexterous core, but that's only at level 4. Okay, well, it's pretty low. Sounds about right, but yeah, okay. So that will definitely help. We have patron quests today, and I'm running on Sariel, once a mighty angel. Oh, whoa. Sariel was an angel. Charged with watching the tides of the blood war, Sariel succumbed to the plane's corrupting influence and fell from grace. Well, he can't be blamed. Becoming the Archduke of Awareness. After the events of Descent into Awareness, Sariel joins the champion, yay, as a redeemed angel and patron. Yay, so let's welcome Sariel, the former Archduke of Awareness. Hello, Sariel. Silly me. The reason I did a patron quest yesterday and doing them today is that it's part of the bonus quests. Yeah. I mean, it's like 250 experience points. That's okay. Yesterday's quest was completing all Sariel's achievements. Eight of them. Which gave 1,000 experience points. So that's a whole season level. And that got me that nice reward of a 300% damage buff and a lovely Warden gold chest. Next up, that's amazing, a 100 item level boost for Warden. This is cool. So, yeah. So I did some work before I went live, because filling around with modern core tiles, that's a bit, it's tedious. You really need to focus. And yeah, that's not actually not really something you do live. Well, I don't do it live. Other people might do it, because it's actually pretty helpful for other people getting to know the modern cores mechanics. But I can't, you know, multitask. It's either I'm focusing on the screen and the modern core tiles, and my cigarette is off, or I'm talking to you, and I actually prefer the later, like talking to you, because I'm an innkeeper. That's what innkeeper do normally. So clumsy innkeeper. That's one heck of a t-shirt, by the way. Clockwork Psycho, yay, that's pretty cool band from Czechoslovakia, Slovakia, yeah, right, Czechoslovakia doesn't exist anymore. really cool band, punk band. No, it's not punk, it's psychobilly. Yeah, cool band. We need to get to area 575, so that's absolutely within reach. Farron's most wanted, There's another variant called Faerun's Most Neglected. And this one, you can only choose champions that are within the first third of the most popular time gate champions at the moment. So yeah, that changes over time. We have Thilaria, obviously. Donar is in. That's probably because he is a C team member. Yeah. And that was part of the last season. I don't know why Artemis is in, because maybe he's unaffiliated, and that was the season before the last season. Sentry is a Heroes of Arioius champion. That season was quite long ago. Whoa, hello. Epic Legend Quests, hello. Oh my god, you kind of shocked me. Hello. So I don't know why Brif is in, because Brif is an all, you know, time favorite of everyone. Yeah. And there are bench slots that are completely blocked. You can't use evergreen champions, obviously. That bench slot is completely blocked. This one, well, I could use Tauraga, but he's in a background party. The last bench slot is blocked as well. That's quite a bummer. So I have to relate on 8 champions to get to area, what was it, 575. Yeah, but that's totally doable. Ah, hello there, by the way. Yeah, whoever's watching, hello. Yeah, Sariel quests. Why am I doing Sariel patron quests? Because Sariel, the Archduke of Avernus, offers us a cute baby quartal, however you pronounce that. And I need a bit over, let's do the math, a bit over 500 million influence. And this one alone gives me close to 4 million. And the other one I'm doing in the background gives me close to another million. So I'm really, really, really that close to getting a new familiar. Next one will be Strahd. Collecting familiars, because familiars are great. Everyone loves familiars, don't you? Yeah, and of course, those perks that I didn't even buy. Let's buy some, come on. Oh, I'm spending influence now, right? I'm not spending... Okay. Let's... Yeah, why not? I mean, it's not like, you know... Yeah, I feel like spending. Increases the damage of all champions by 10% if the current area is hellish. That sounds like decent into awareness, obviously. Hot, Captain Obvious. Nope. not. Oh, well, I do need it because led by example. Raya, I still don't have Raya. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I still don't have Raya. Celestial Guide. Yeah, increases the health of char champions. Okay, that's interesting. No trial left and done. That's pretty helpful. Assault party DPS. Cool. The healing done to all good champions. I don't have my. Yeah, I don't use many. Well, I do. Good aligned tanks. Healing done on all good champions. Oh, he's so good. Serial. Really focusing on good champions. Artemis is lawful evil. Okay, that's not going to help. So let's check the background party. I mean, not like those Tauraga makers stronghold party, but that one. That's running another Sariel variant. I hope you don't mind me smoking. I hope you don't mind me being silly. Watching a blank screen. Because the game is so slow. 20 areas and 24 minutes. That's slow even for background progress. That happened yesterday, by the way. I made like five areas in half an hour, but I had click damage like crazy. So, who knows? I'm still way, way, way beyond the area base monster health with my click damage, like 20 magnitudes of damage. So we should be fine here. Unless we're running into. What was that? Boss. Help me. I forgot. Yeah, I forgot. I'm sorry. I'm old. That's always a giddy excuse, you know. I'm out. Come on. My PC is not new, I know that. I really need an upgrade for Ark Survival Ascendant, but it's not that slow that it can't calculate that background progress. Or it needs that long. All the enemies got sucked in. What was that? The Hunger of Harder from Warden. Yeah, Warden's ultimate. Nicely done, Warden. Thank you. Really nicely done. That was an absolutely perfect, perfect timing. Perfect timing. So, yeah, we could actually sit back and relax. By the way, I know my hair is wet. No need to tell me, I know that. But I'm not using a hairdryer, so yeah, I always have them like that. I mean, not always wet, but yeah, I let them dry like that. Hair dryers are evil. Oh. Yeah. Once again, hair dryers are evil. Trust me. They are. Long hair is evil as well, because it always gets in the way. But hair dryers are more evil. And ginger ale is always good for you. So who's there? Let me check. Lurks? No. This is odd. This is really, really odd. But okay. Whoop. Okay. Hold on. I have another graphics designer on Twitch. Well, ginger ale. Cheers. People, this is really getting out of hand. I even have a text file where I have a standard answer for that. Okay, I can't contact. Free to. Discard, okay. I have to DM her. Okay. That wasn't exactly a friendly answer, but it wasn't exactly unfriendly as well. I probably should pin that as well. Okay, so people should see that now. Uh, As I said yesterday, and as I wrote so many times, I'm not making money from Steam. So if I'm not making money from Twitch, I mean Steam, no, Twitch. I don't put money into Twitch. No, I really don't. No. Period. End of discussion. Ain't gonna happen. Okay. It's not really. Like, it's in every single. Yeah, everyone has something very, very interesting for me. So, once again. That should help. Holy moly. You know, and it's really it's not annoying, it's tedious to tell 20 people daily, almost daily, when I'm streaming at least, that I'm not interested. Please, people, accept it. Okay? So, okay. Now that this topic is closed, this chapter is closed, we can probably go on to other more interesting and more joyful topics. Shoot, why are you lagging so much? Your game? It's not my internet connection. I don't know what's causing it. I really need Sorbu's Know Your Enemy stacks, but he isn't even eligible for Sariel quests, so that is probably not the best patron to do now, but I really want that familiar. Die already! Oh, yesterday was, well, that was, yeah, Alindra Shadow Mantle. I gave up. I really gave up. She's undead. And by the way, Bela Lugosi is dead. Undead. Yeah, that's, I don't know if you know Bauhaus, but that's a song from Bauhaus. But it goes, is that undead, undead, undead. Whispering in the microphone. I did that yesterday, like I always do when I'm finished streaming. And I realized it was a bit too loud, so please forgive me. I'm sorry. I'm always like checking the microphone bar here. So yeah, we should be fine. But it was really late last yesterday, so I made a lot of mistakes in game and you know. It's fun. Or at least I had fun. Well, I hope you have too, but yeah. I even had a guest star from New York City. That was pretty cool. And oh no, I said that chapter was cl is closed, so forget it. well, yeah, Artemis is clearly bud setting, BUD setting. No, it actually isn't clearly BUD setting, but he is. No, it actually should be Fen. That's always confusing. The running average and base damage, but I think it's because Artemis is pretty fast. He even has 20 dex. But he yeah, he sits on the same bench slot as Omen, which I always use because he's such a great gold find champion. But well, okay, he will definitely profit from the buffs of this season. It's all about dexterity. Yeah. I have a dad joke. No, it's not a dad joke. But I would really give my I would really I would give my right arm to be ambidextrous. Ba-dum. Okay. Gulp, gulp, gulp. I'm back. Mentally, I mean. Okay. Sorry. As said, I'm not going to do background stuff, much background stuff today. So yeah, focus on the core. No, focus on the game. Focus on the core is, what is it? Huh? A blessing? Yeah. From? Huh? I don't know. Calamar's favor, I think. Focus on the core as Calamar. Calamar favor, I hope. No, it's not. Okay. Okay. It's not. I think I have to accept that. Okay. Maybe I should have started to stream a bit later because we still have 20 areas to go. But yeah, we'll definitely make it. So yeah, that's what counts. Even with only 8 champions, but at least I've got 3 tanks and 3 actually decent tanks. Brif is pretty under-equipped for me, because I actually never use Brif. So, yeah, but it's gonna work. We have Sentry, and we have Thilara. Thilara isn't buffed, bucked. She's buffed, yeah, but she's not bucked anymore. Then Plateaus of Unicorn Run and Hirash stacks, that ability works now as intended. Well, at least I didn't run into any problems anymore. But yeah, works for me. And Sentry is, as always, one of my favorite champions. I am filling around with that. Sounds okay, because I can hear anything. Okay, that's better. Brif. I know a lot of people are using Brif on their gem farming course. I don't, because I'm not gem farming. You get gems anyway. I know people are buying gold chests with them, and yeah, but I don't. That's not my playing style. Using scripts and stuff to milk out as many. Whoa! We have Artemis at level 4000. Hooray! To milk out as many gems as possible per hour. And buying gold chests with them. I can see where they're coming from, but as I said, it's not my way of playing the game. Scripting. It's not like you're cheating because you're not competing against anyone. It's a solo game, so you may be cheating only yourself, if at all. So yeah, I'm not using Brif so much, so he's got so low item levels. It's not even, yeah, that old beer steak is at level 13. Well, let's suck them up again. Slurp. I bet she's... Okay. Sorry. I'm mentally back again. Maybe I should... Artemis is absolutely in the lead with his base damage, but it's Fan who's in the lead when it comes to the running average, which is actually more important. So, but then again, doesn't really matter, does it? No, it doesn't. Clickety click. Yeah. And still nobody is chatting or anything. That's a pretty quiet inn we have at the moment. And a pretty slow game at the moment. The only thing that's, I don't know, no, it's not bugged, but it looks unfinished for me, is Thelaris attacks. There it says, she strikes enemy with her hooves and another one with her blade. But that looks odd to me. And she often attacks enemy like that. Did you see that? Enemies that are that were defeated before by other champions. So yeah, that looks off. And I even think that's a bug. Her attacking enemies that are already defeated. I don't know. Maybe, yeah. Yeah, it doesn't make much sense. Okay, 15. No. Oh, shoot. 5 areas to go. Oh, we're closing in. Hooray. Another 10. Levels for Artemis. Yay. So we are closing in, and that will give us a whopping 4 million Sariel influence and a meh 250 experience points. Season experience, but we will reach season level 42 and we'll get a whopping boost for Warden, 100 item levels for all his equipment slots, and another 22 are coming up. And this epic feat is really epic. His max hex stacks increases by 4. This is cool. Okay, the next buff will be at season level 47. Damage increase by 25%. That's always useful. So, I'm so excited. Bum, ba-da-dum, bum. Oh, the suspense. Bum, bum. Penny, knock, knock. Penny, knock, knock. Penny, knock, knock. I'm sorry. Penny. Penny. Okay. Yeah, I'll let it run a bit. While I have a cigarette. Because I'm so excited. 4 million! Sariel experience, influence. And 3 areas. Oh my god, my hair is... I'm eating my hair. Yeah. That hex increase for Ward and that epic feat, that will be really helpful in knocking out hard bosses, especially armor based, because those hex stacks, yeah, really debuff enemies like crazy. That's awesome. Come on. And I'm probably need another Sariel adventure. Bad timing this time. You can't win all the time. So yeah, last boss. It's a greater imp. Okay, that's a bit disappointing as a last boss. But I won't complain, as that imp is history. Yeah, I know I have completed it. That will continue. Oh, that looks so cool. Almost 4 million Sariel influence. Hooray! Ba-dum. We're not getting much team out favor increase. And I'm putting my Bahamut favor, that conversion, into Corellon now. I used to put it into Tiamat, but I switched to Corellon. So maybe... No, I'm doing another descent into a bonus variant now. Because that's what Sariel is themed for, Descent into Awareness. And I'm not... No, okay, I'm not going to... No. That's quite another chapter for itself. I really like that acid vomit. Burp. Like he... Womits. Donar is pretty cool. Love it. And it's actually pretty strong. Although that item is only level 51. But okay. It's quite a strong ultimate. And it's area of effect. So, yeah, pretty helpful, especially when you're under attack, because he vomits right in front of the closest enemy. Okay, let's finish. Yay. Almost 4 million Sariel influence. only took 8 hours. I mean, most of it offline. But still, 8 hours. 61,300. Minsk? Only, no, that's not cool. That isn't much influence. Yeah, complete air. Okay, that's under 500. That's cool. Let's check. Okay. We have the Laura. No, we won't. Ah, we already skipped areas. Shoot. Okay. Now we have a problem. No, we don't. Just checking if I can use those. No, I can't. No season. Whoop. Where are my familiars? Here they are. The season champions, not really. Artemis. Shandy for a change. her dash is pretty useful. Can I use, okay. Yeah, so our route is locked, but we can use, I don't know, Asaka, no. Or let's replace, I know, let's replace, Brief with Wolfgar. Humanoids, I think. Artemis is a rogue. And the second specialization will be humanoids. Civilization, yep. Okay, I need to think. That's I mean, we're just rushing through anyway. Hopefully. So Tallinn doesn't get much love because of this inversion skill something. Yeah, Katy Bree, of course, everyone loves her. I don't. Katy Bree needs to be and the back of the formation because of push forward ability. And yeah, let's go with Donar once again. Shoot. Am I set? I think I'm set. We are set. Hooray. So we can place those familiars. Well, that's my screen is Yeah. Pushing forward. Turn undead. Bela Lugosi is dead. Undead, undead. Undead. Bela Lugosi is dead. Undead. Did you hear that? And Hair Dryer's the evil. Oh shoot. I'm sober. And I'm still talking crap. But okay. Observance friend. And the damage of speed champions. No, I don't need that. Female and non-binary. Oh, screw that. What's Artemis' strength? Yeah, 40. It's actually not so high. Yeah. Now it should be Chahira who is BUD setting. And she isn't. She isn't. I don't know why, but she isn't. Okay. Party 2 has stopped progressing. Okay, that's because that's that boss I was talking about earlier. Let's head back and see. Oh! Okay. We should use some ultimates. Oh, that's because of that Shadow Kai's Soulmonger. Oh, shoot. Okay. Baddie. A real baddie. Let's invest on some click damage. And let's use some ultimates. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. What's about to say? Oh, that was. Okay. That really needed my attention. Okay, back to the other party. Oh, and we can cash in that season reward. Yay! Okay, now I made two areas in a bit over in 1.5 minutes. I don't know. It is off. It is really off. With no click damage and nothing. Okay, let's cash in that reward of 100 item levels and yeah, 500 gems. I do have close to 1.5 million gems, so 500 gems, yeah, it's cool. Thank you, but it doesn't really matter. I think I can unpin that and pin that again. Yeah, that's better. That's more inviting, I think. Okay. Cool. That was area 400 something, right? 475, okay. And we skipped like 40 areas with the Laura. And we have Shandy's Dash, and we have Sentry as a speed champion. So we should be fine. I'll replace Shandy with, I don't know, Fan probably later, or Rhea. No. Do I? No, I don't know. Oh shoot, not yet. Oh, come on. I do have Rhea, okay. Oh, she's her Zariel's emissary. I didn't know that. She she's a VIP. No, I really didn't know that I had Rhea in my ranks. But that's cool. Who's that? Okay. Oh shoot. Okay, I need to multitask now. Sorry, you're gonna hear a lot of clickety click now. But as always, you can always watch, and you can always drop me a line or two. My chair is making noises. Just realized. Yeah, drop me a line or two in chat. If you have any questions about the game, I'll do my best to answer them. I'm probably not the best guy to answer questions in game. Well, I definitely can answer some questions, but there are people like Leviat, for example. Cool guy. Thumbs up. Shout out to him. Chess! Yay! Another silver chest. We are at 40,505. I'm going to open them up one by one, of course. Yeah, I'm great. I'm great, even. Yeah, thank you. Hope you're doing well as well. Smiley. People love smileys. That's why I always smile. No. No, that's not why. It's because I am actually quite a dystopian person, though. Who would have guessed? I hope it's within reach. That's part of my library. You can see there. Stay down. I hope it's within reach. It should be. Ah, there we have it. Dystopian classic. Ray Bradbury, Fahrenheit 451. That's because that's the temperature where paper begins to burn. And in that book, people are burning books. And burning books is a bad, bad habit. You just don't do that. Never, ever. Never, ever burn a book. You hear me? I'm a librarian as well. So, yeah. Among other things. Put it right here. So, I'll gonna find it later. I'm back. Yeah, I'm a librarian, so you can ask me anything and you can trust me because you can trust librarians. Okay, I don't know what he wants. Maybe I should post on Twitter that I was streaming. Or maybe I should... No, maybe I should... Again. Post it in advance so I can react to those DMs. Before hand, because it's a bit distracting. That was not okay. I don't know why. Okay. Guardian of Solven. Yeah, got it. Yeah. Okay. I don't know what this guy's going to sell me or trying to sell me. Yeah, that's really now it's annoying a bit because I'm merely a hobby streamer. I'm doing it for fun. I'm not doing it for a living. I didn't need to do it for a living, so let's just keep it at that. People, please, thank you. Clickety click. So let's check back to our quests. Okay, that's tier 5 of 5. We're definitely not reaching that. Actually, why not? It's only 500 experience points. We could reach that, but that's only 200. I really don't know why. So our boosts know your enemy stacks don't go up. I mean, they do go up, but like a snail. I don't know. When do we get? Oh, tomorrow. We'll get new seasonal quests tomorrow. Hooray! And we're gonna jump, I think, one or two season levels. And we're gonna hit that bonus of 25% damage increase. And increases the effect of Warden's Hex ability. And another Warden Gold Chest. Everyone loves Champions Gold Chests, don't we? Yeah, we do. So, I'm sorry, I need to... Okay, that guy just said, I noticed that you are a very professional gamer. I mean, thank you. I feel pretty, I'm not a professional English teacher, speaker, teacher, whatever. It's not my native language. That's really nice to hear, but it's not true. Thank you very much for your kind words. I'm just wondering why you are or even should believe in what I do. Well, I'm a hobby streamer with no intentions on, how do I put that without being too rude? Okay, forget it. Let's just be honest, you know, with no intentions I'm a hobby streamer. I just do it for fun as long as it's fun. Looks like it still is fun. Okay, I think he will. This is a great start. That's a great start. Yeah, 7 followers. check. I didn't even check Twitch Studio for a couple of minutes. I'm sorry. Okay, this is, I know exactly where this, those DMs on Twitch I'm exchanging now. I'm pretty sure where they're leading to. It's pretty predictable. Unlike Patron quests. And my nose is itching. Yeah. Hold on. Sorry. Right. Cool. Okay. Well, he can wait, I think. He's doing that for as a business, so trying to sell me something. Yeah, so I guess he can wait a bit. Are you interested? No, I am not. Thank you. Well, that was. You're not interested, are you? No, I am not. Period. Yeah, that's all he needs to know. I'm not interested. People, really, let's talk about something else for a change. Like Filora acting weirdly, or barricades on the screen, or I don't know how many influence we need for that new familiar. That's interesting. Okay, we got 33.2 million influence, and we need, where is he? 35 million, exactly. That's 1.8 million. 1.8 million, and we get 600,000. Influence here, so okay. I'm confused. I forget. Okay, we need 1.8 million. Okay, and with that adventure, we are at 1.2 million. Okay, 1.2 million. And we will get 1.2 million, 1.2, 1.2, 1.2. I need to remember that, 1.2. Oh, shoot. How many? 1.2, yeah, right. 1.2 million, and we get... okay, we are... We still need 200,000 influence. Okay, that's okay. That's a small variant. That's okay. That's cool. Get. I wish you good. Okay, that's... Yeah. That's probably always a good idea. To wish people well, even, yeah, you know. Even when you don't buy their stuff, just wish them well, and people are happy, and everyone's happy. You don't have to be, you know, I'm happy. I'm talking right now. Let's head back once again to our beloved Patron quests. Yay. That's why. Stats are slow. I mean, Shandy's stash is active. Okay, I'm on the unaffiliated call, not on the fast call. Okay, I see. Okay. I think that other adventure needs my attention more. So we kind of head back to it. Three areas in 3 minutes offline. Okay. That's what it should be. And we only have 9 champions in that formation because it's running on Torm's favor. So that's okay. That sounds right. It is right. And we can have another sip of ginger ale. Oh, by the way, I have to... I have to... I'm a magician, you know. I'm a dystopian innkeeper. And I'm a magician. You know, you see? That ginger ale. Bottle of ginger ale. I'm gonna empty it. You see, it's empty. Can you see it? It's empty. It's totally empty. Yeah, totally. Absolutely empty. Yeah. Empty. You see? There's always some ginger ale left. Oh my god. How did I do that? Wow. No, seriously, people. That's the trick. In case you didn't realize, just in case. Stupid me. Yeah. Yeah, what can I say? Now we don't play music now because that would create an awful echo. But the soundtrack is really great. I love the soundtrack. It's really easy listening music. It's cool. It's really cool. Cool stuff, yeah. Especially that Deacon song. What was it? Kobolds are number one? No. Beware of Purple Worm? No. Kobolds are number one? No, it was. No, what was it? Come on. Hello. Ooh. Deacon's State of Doom. Yeah, obviously. Deacon. I so love Deacon. I even I don't even prefer him over Whittle. But well, game mechanics wise, Whittle outperforms Deacon. I have to admit, even though I love him. But he looks so cute. He really is cute. He's a kobold and he's using a crossbow. That's already two reasons to love him. Yeah. Okay, I think we can safely say that we are on a good way. Oh, I need to check something on that other core and variant. Why is it taking so long? Yeah, and I did 10 areas in 5 minutes, in 6 minutes. That's a bit much compared to, yeah. I didn't get it. And I'm lacking a familiar. I'm lacking a familiar. Yeah, hold on. I've got 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Catibri, Shandy, Viconia, Sentry, Artemis, Donar, Philora. Okay. And I've got 3 familiars placed here. Okay. So, where is the familiar that I usually place on auto progress? Okay. There we have 9 champions. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Correct. Three familiars placed here. One placed on auto progress. Cool. I'm still silver chest. I'm still missing one. No, I'm not. Okay, now. We only had 8 champions in the last run. Okay, yeah, that's why. Okay. Whoa. We need to beat Shandy. I'm sorry. Poor Shandy. Doppelganger. I don't know how you say that in another chest. In English, Doppelganger, because it's a German word, Doppelgänger. Someone who, well, actually, in German, the German word Doppelgänger means someone who's a complete lookalike. It's actually a lookalike in German. The way it's used in English, it has a darker meaning. It's someone who copies you, and someone who has evil intentions. And that's not the case in German. A doppelganger in German is just a lookalike. It's not even a copycat. It's a lookalike. Yeah. German lessons 101. No, that wouldn't be 101. That would be, I don't know, something higher. Yeah, I'm looking at the time. I started pretty early today, and I will finish pretty early. I won't stream 2.5 hours to get today. sorry. I need some sleep, more sleep than I got last. What's causing them to slide right, left? I don't know. It's not Warren's specters. No. I need more sleep today than I more sleep than I got yesterday. Woke up pretty tired. So I'm going to stream for a couple of minutes, 50 minutes or so, maybe half an hour. Okay, it's going to be a 2-hour stream again, but that's okay. It's 8, then it's 8 p.m. here, so that's cool. That's cool. Holy. Okay. 21:54. Okay. This is odd. This really is odd. Yeah. Okay, let's switch back to the other adventure variant. six areas within 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes. Okay, we are on back on track with the offline progression. Sometimes it's really off. Like 10 areas in 2 hours or something. I mean, low areas. But, okay. We don't have a speed champion here, do we? Chahir, Krill, and Baylord. Okay, I've got Chahir in the other core. Oh, okay. Anyway. Antrius. No, Antrius is just support, healing and support. Okay. I need a speed champion. Other than Riff. Nope. Human in front. No. Bad idea. He won't survive. They won't. Shaka? No, Shaka is support. Healing and support. Yeah, right. Shoot, that's... Yeah, we've got lovely Elibik. Oh my god, she's so cute. She's so cute. We could use... No, we can't use Melf. Elibik is so cute. She's a gnome. Gnome? How do you pronounce that? Gnome? Absolutely under-equipped. I've got some chests for her that I'm going to open later. But she's really, really cool champion. The deck of many things is a pretty interesting ability. Because it's unpredictable. When she chooses cards, she draws cards from the deck of many things. Yeah. Oh, okay, she, I should, yeah, Fiery Day is that setting anyway. Okay, she's placed correctly. I have some problems with, oh, that rock. okay, now it's going down. Whoa. Okay, it's okay. Whoa. Close one. Every 100 areas that rock. Oh. And it looks so cool. That was close. And it's only because of Krill's evasion. That's why I'm using him as a tank. Otherwise, we would have been stuck. Yeah. Thank you, Krill. Very much appreciated. So... Yeah, let's have a look at our car. Looks cool, huh? I know. It really needs improvement. I do know that, I do know. But I've got every output connected, so I'm gaining all the bonuses from it. Sorry. And yeah. I could use those tiles, component pieces, I mean. But they don't do that much. Yeah. Then I got like 20% more, but all in all, no, they don't do that much. I opened up all my modern chests and I really had awful luck, really awful luck. I didn't get epic pieces, well, a handful, but yeah, it was really disappointing. Really bad luck. But hey, it's okay. I'll get some more modern chests anyway. You can always buy them, not with real life money. I'm not going to do that. But I'm spending real life money on this game by buying season passes. Yes, I do. That's totally worth it. And I do want to support the game with money as well. So, yes, I do buy season passes. But I'm not going to buy modern chests when I can buy them. I mean, with real life money. When I can buy them with Patron currency. Well, I just bought one, okay. Yeah. How much are they? 5,000 symbols, okay. Yeah, it's no problem because you can always get symbols in free plays. So you could actually just mod run through free plays, Patron free plays, and gain Patron currency and spend them on modern chests. No, you can't because you can only buy one chest per week. Okay. Oh, that would be a cool feat. Spiritual weapon plus 40% for Nerys. A potion of polish. Now I think my English is polished enough. Yeah, I have to polish my English. Now it's already polished enough. Luck of Yondolla requisition plus 80%. Cool. Binwin? Oh, I never used Binwin. Okay. Raya. Okay. Saril totally loves Raya. Pilfer plus 80% for Krull. But I need like, well, 1 billion influence for that. Okay, that's a long way. That's a long way. Oh. And it's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll. Sorry, that's just a random quote here. Okay. Putting it back to where it belongs. so it doesn't get in the way. My lovely microphone. And yeah, oh shoot. Yeah, we have the auto reset disabled. That would be a bummer when it auto resets at area 333. Yeah, okay. Okay, click damage runs off now. Should I invest some? No, no, no reason to. No, no, no. Okay. Yeah, as people are pretty, you know, silent, I think I'm gonna call it a day. Was pretty fun today. It was pretty fun yesterday as well, but oh shoot. I'm so sorry, I just have to check something else. Okay. What was that? Oh, yeah, sorry, that's probably, yeah, the former co-worker, Barovian bandit leader, yeah, goes down like crazy. Nereus spiritual weapon is, you know, cutting through him like a knife through hot butter. Well, hey, come on. I'm really sorry, I have to check because she's bombarding me with messages. I think there's something wrong. I hope not. Oh, my face is glowing. Now that's my cell phone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll join everything you want. My face is still glowing. Oh my god, that's such a cool effect. Okay. Fine. Oh, Okay. No glowy face? Glowy face.
Also da ja mehrere Leute schon mich gefragt haben, was mich so beruhigt, Katzenfleisch. Und viele Leute auch so die äußeren bestellt haben, ob ich eventuell gegen Ticks habe, die gegenüber Tieren gefährlich sein können. Oder ob ich meine Katze schon mal verletzt habe, was allerdings nicht der Fall ist. Wie man sieht, leichte motorische Ticks habe ich immer noch mit dem Gesicht. Ich rufe zwischendurch Katzenfleisch. Jetzt hat sie gerade keinen Bock. Aber meine Katze hat schon einen beruhigenden Faktor auf mich.
Du wirst angebracht.
Also da ja mehrere Leute schon mich mal gefragt haben, was mich so beruhigt, Katzenfleisch. Und viele Leute auch so die Äußerung gestellt haben, ob ich eventuell gegen Ticks habe, die gegenüber Tieren gefährlich sein können. Oder ob ich meine Katze schon mal verletzt habe, was allerdings nicht der Fall ist.
Sorry.
Leichte motorische Ticks habe ich immer noch mit dem Gesicht. Ich rufe zwischendurch Katzenfleisch. Jetzt hat sie gerade keinen Bock. Aber meine Katze hat schon einen beruhigenden Faktor auf mich.
Du wirst
angebracht. Also, da ja
mehrere Leute mich gefragt haben, was mich so beruhigt. Sorry. I'm sorry. That's just too funny. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Okay. I put it on mute. I'm not in the mood. Okay, sorry, that was really the yeah. Oh, we're close to maxing our champions. Right when a lag hits us. Sorry again. I'm back. It's just too funny. Well, I didn't find her. She found me. Another streamer that has the same, I wouldn't say problems, but have the same experiences, let's put it that way. Fiery day, yeah, it's fiery day. So, okay, so I'm gonna free up a familiar or two. Sometimes they're hard to place, I noticed. Okay, fiery day is BUD setting. Neris needs a bit more gold, but yeah. She got low dex. No dexterity. So we can add the place familiar here on auto progress. Oh my god, auto progress. Yeah, that's it. And one on the ultimate slot. seeing Donna vomiting is always great. Yeah. Okay, she got a follow because she said she got some humor. I love that. Sorry, I will have a glowy face once again. I'm so fascinated by that. It really makes my face glowy. I really know that now I can't tell that in you know public, but that's a coworker I used to work with her for 2 years, 3 years maybe, and we have, how do I say that? We have a very special topic we find quite amusing, and it's definitely not politically correct, which makes it even more fun. It's definitely politically incorrect to make fun of those people, and I'm not going to say which people, but yeah. Sorry. Glowy face. My chin is glowing. Where was I? Where am I? Oh my god, where am I? Oh, okay. Where am I? And if so, how many? Okay, that was... That was... a bit random. Okay, I'm back. Once again. Yeah. Such a lovely ex-co-worker she is. Holy. Okay. Where am I? I'm like totally lost. She's cool. Okay, this is, I don't know how to put it, it's, Holy, 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 holy. Can I like pin that? Oh, I can pin that. Okay, that's okay. I'm back. Okay, the coughing starts again, so I need some ginger ale and then a cigarette. I where did that last arrow go to? Where is it? Really? It's 8 o'clock here? PM? What have I done for the last hour? I don't know. That went by like, whoops. I just hope that that donut doppelganger doesn't vomit on us. No, his gun. You want the poor, okay? Okay, that's something skyrocketing now. Okay. All right. No idea, my dear, where this is going to. Maybe I just check back on the other car. Okay, that's, see that? Like, down there, right here. You were away for 12 minutes and I, okay, that was a boss area, but what boss was it? That wasn't a hot boss. Crocodile. No, that wasn't a hot boss. Absolutely not. No. So, Houston, we've got a problem. Offline progress. Is off again by a lot. This is not good. Okay, that's probably the last cigarette for today. Well, the last cigarette on. Ah, that's cool. Yeah, 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 yeah. What's that? What's that game? Ah, okay. Oh my God. Yeah, sure. Okay, now we are actually doing okay with offline progress. I don't know what's causing that bug. It's not like I hit a wall or something. A really hard boss that was causing it. Well, it's interesting. Yeah. Whoops.
I believe in you.
Okay. That's better. That fast call really makes a difference. I just noticed. That one. There is one output. Nope. Yeah, that's. But that's not it. That one. I have a 1.06 acceleration, a constant acceleration, and I think that other buffs are based on this one. So Shandy's dash that accelerates time by 50% with her epic feat. I think that adds up 50% to that 1.06, was it, percent acceleration. So yeah, it really makes a difference. I just noticed it's only 6%. But with Shani's dash, it should be not 50%, but 59. Yeah. Six. Yeah. Six, yeah. 59. And you sometimes get double quest items progress, so that's pretty cool too. And even I think there is a reduction, isn't it? Okay, that's time accelerates, that's drop two quest items. I thought enemy spawn increase, that's absolutely helpful. That could go up to 50%. Wow, that's really helpful. But I thought, no, okay, I was mistaken. Gold find, no, okay. Enemy spawn speed, okay, no, I was mistaken. Okay. Can I have another silver chest? Like, pretty please? Sorry, once again. What was it? Shoot. I'm such an no swear words. Idiot. I'm an idiot sometimes. No, I'm a bit chaotic, lawful, chaotic, chaotic, lawful. You see, that's what I mean. Yeah, okay. I realized that multitasking is not to my liking. Okay, I was right. Okay. Look. Yep. Nope, like the other way around. B, C, D, F, G. Okay, man, oh, 2.5 hours. Okay, people, shoot, time is, yeah, fruit flies like a banana. Obviously, didn't do it. No, I screwed it up. Time flies like an arrow. Fruit flies like a banana. Okay, I screwed up again. Like, bam! Really? screwed up. But, yeah, people. We are reaching the 2.5 hour mark. Oh my god. Time is really flying like an arrow. And fruit flies like banana. Yeah, I made it. So, I'm gonna call it a day. Let's close that. I'll probably see you tomorrow with probably another. Hey, thank you, Rhetoric. with probably another patron run. I will have that lovely, cute familiar by then, hopefully. No, absolutely, sure, I will have it. Because I can let run another adventure overnight. That gives me enough patron influence, so yeah, I'll definitely have that familiar then. What's that? Oh, that's okay. Now that's Eloig's ultimate. Whoa, okay, never noticed. Yeah, and now they're going that way. I mean, that way. Yeah. Just a minute again. Ah, shoot. I'm just playing dumb from time to time. Yeah. I can't even type anymore. How do I put that? I'm lacking vocabulary, actually, pretty bad from time to time. Now I wouldn't even I would even lack the word in my native language, which is German, as you might have noticed. let me think. Okay. Okay, like that. Hold on. Yeah, I know I say that way too often. Yeah, smileys. Smileys. Smileys are so cool. I love smileys, you know. They I don't know how to put it once again. They really de-escalate a conversation. If you want to de-escalate. You smileys. that's one way to do it. But that would be actually pretty cool. Sorry, I have to put that thought back in my brain, like in this position. This is off as well, but that's too fast. I made 11 areas in 6.5 minutes with that formation. Okay, we have sentry. We have Filora that who doesn't help us anymore with her jump ability, rush ability. But I don't see why we advanced 11 areas in 6.5 minutes. That's one area every 30 seconds. Yeah. That's too fast now. Okay, but that kind of compensates a bit. I don't know. We don't have click damage either, so the only reason might be that Shandy's dash was active offline, and that's maybe because okay, maybe there's a difference between offline progress and background progress, because we weren't actually offline. I mean, we are online now. That was just the car running in the background, and maybe that keeps Shandy's stash up. Let me check. When I switch to that car and switch back to the other, let's check if Shandy's stash is up. Yeah, we have 4 areas in 3 minutes. That's pretty average. Okay, cool. Okay, let's switch back and see if Shani's stash is up or not. Because offline, it shouldn't be up. Let's check. No, it's not up. Okay. Okay, it's not up. That arrow is here now, but it wasn't up when I switched. Interesting. And we weren't even on the fast car, so I don't know. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. Oh my God. Okay. That escalated quickly. Oh, forget it. I'll stream for another half hour now. Let's make it 3 hours. I mean, it's gonna be 9 p.m. then. So, cool. Yeah. Okay. I ran out of ginger ale. No, I didn't. But I forgot to put it in the fridge. And I don't like it when it's warm. So water is good for you too. Glowy face again. Okay. I'm not the only person who's bad at telling jokes. I'm sorry. But no, that's sorry. No, I'm not sorry. I'm just typing that I'm not sorry for this thing I said before that was totally politically incorrect and totally, oh shoot. That was Rust's ultimate, and he could lose his gold piece. Forget it. I screwed up anyway, so. Her. Yeah, okay. Back again. Oh my God. Whoa, 20 minutes. That's our girl, then it's 9 o'clock in the evening, and I will have enough sleep tomorrow. Yay! Unlike yesterday. But hey, totally my fault. Okay, let's put those familiars on which ultimate? Criddles, reverse pick pocket, and Neris ultimate. Yeah, that's cool. So that Rust keeps his beloved gold piece, and I love that gold piece too, because it earns us a lot of gold. Yeah, who would have thought, huh? Well, okay. We are far from a wall, so Sister Spear's spores won't do anything, and that tier 7 quest won't go up, but that's okay. It will go up again. Oh, and by the way, yeah, we'll get a new... Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't even talk. We will get another new champion. And that means another event. And that means another, like, 400, 500. Let me check again. Chergal's favor. There it is. 423% favor conversion boost something thingy. Yay. Whoa. And I'm going to put it into Calamus favor because I'm really focusing on Calamus favor. I don't know why, but that's how it is. I'm an official 4-digit adventurer. I'll show you. Ah! Where is it? Yeah, 4-digit adventurer. Bam! 5% damage increase. But that one will be really hard. Golden Dragons. Earn, yeah, it's actually 1 to the power of 200 gold. I mean, come on. Seriously? And I'm at 1.10 to the power of 177. So, yeah. It's exponential. So, I am 22 powers away, so, yeah, but Calamus favor will help, definitely. I just love that formation as well, that diamond formation. It opens up a lot of possibilities. Well, no, that's the diamond formation. I'm sorry. Triangle. Yeah, it's a triangle. That is really cool. Well, okay. Hold on. Artist. Graphic side. That's cool. Inhale coffee, exhale negativity. I love it. Okay, I think I'm done here. Okay. That's a nice change, really, really, to did I mention that I'm clumsy? There's ash all over my desk. I didn't know that a tiny piece of cigarette can make such a mess. Glad you can't see it. And yes, I'm gonna clean it later. Yeah, that was a nice change to. Oh, thank you. Hello, Zelfie. Hello. How are you? Hello. Sophie. Okay, looks like I'm gonna stream for like a bit longer. Yeah. Checking offline progress. Well, no, as I just realized, it's not offline, it's background progress. Nope, that wasn't it. Okay, sorry. I should really focus on the game and not on background stuff. And now, once again, we are off. 3 minutes for one area with a full formation with sentry. The same formation that made an area in 30 seconds. Nope. That's off. Okay. But I don't know how I can report that bug. Well, with the support tab, I know. That I know that much, but I can't even reproduce it. So I don't know. Hey, Sophie, hello. Okay. Maybe she's She hasn't put her sound on. I don't know. So let's just type. Blurb. Donut's woman. I love it. That's so cool. I know that I was complaining about the last season, Equations Incorporated, and those over comical heroes, and Donar is a C team champion, but I actually love him. Dan, I'm sorry, and that ultimate, that's pretty cool. So I really hope that Sophie didn't get lost. I mean, how could she? But yeah. Oh, I have a familiar left. Cool. Click damage. No. I need area 475. Okay, that's. Bam. Yeah, I think this core is much more important to focus on. Seven areas in 5 minutes. Cool. And our gold find is not really high, but we will make it to area 500. Shoot, that's 120 more areas. I won't make that today. I mean, not during that stream. I really, no, that's out of reach. I need a bit of sleep from time to time. Huh? Okay, my PC is acting weirdly, to say the least. But I really need a new one for ARX, so I'll ascend it. My CPU will do it. I would do it, but not my graphic cards, and probably not my SSD. Yeah, I think my SSD would do it, but it's not big enough. Not anymore. I've got ARC, so I've evolved on it. And that's taking up, let me check. Whoa, it's taking up so much space. ARC is taking up, well, do we have Steam? Steam apps, common, ARC. ARC is taking up, well, counting up. Okay. Oh, this is, it's It's 7,400 folders, over 100,000 files, and it's 128 gigabyte. And that's the game alone. I mean, I've got the Arc Server Manager as well on my SSD. Let me check this one. Where do we find that? Down. Program files. Oh yeah, sure. Okay, and the Arc Server Manager? No, whoop. Okay, that's another 120 gigabyte. Yeah, but I love the Arc Server Manager because you can really fine-tune everything. That's cool. Modding Idle Champions would be cool as well, but I don't think that's gonna happen because the developers are making money out of skins, for example, and being able to make your own skins would not be good for their income, and they really need to make some income for the game to run. They've got bills to pay. Do you know that I've got bills to pay, Sophie? If you're still here? No, you're not. Okay. Okay, now she's not here anymore. Oh, she left us. But no, did she? No, she didn't. Maybe fell off the screen. But anyway, I'm sorry, but I really, really have to call it a day. For today. Oh my god. Yeah, it's been a 3 hour stream again. Wow, that's cool. It's 9 p.m. here in Central Europe. That's UTC plus one. And yeah. Oh, drum roll. It's that time of the stream again. No, it's just finished that next bus. It's a werewolf. Okay. Let's just finish that one. And then we will come to that time of the stream where I whisper in my microphone and I'm checking that bar so that I won't be too loud. Yeah, that time of the stream where I whisper in my microphone and where I wish you all a good day. I really had fun today. I hope you had fun too. and I hope to see you tomorrow. So everyone, have fun, behave, loading challenge details. Not now when I'm whispering in my microphone. Come on. I really was just about to quit the stream and they are loading the challenge details. How dare you? I'm sorry. Okay, it's not a weekly party. It's not seasonal quests. Split the party. I don't know. Loading challenge details. No, milestone quest won't change. Okay. There's only one thing to find out. We will save and quit. And let's update the... Yeah, we have an update. Uh-oh. Okay, that's not a big one. So let's check the files. We will be right back. I'm here anyway, so no worries. No worries. 10 seconds, 5 seconds, done. Okay, that was fast. Okay, we are back on track. Okay, let's check the new challenges. Oh, I don't know. There's been an update. Right when I was about to quit streaming, they make an update. Okay, it's 9 o'clock in the evening. Okay, that's the usual time. Ah. Okay. That was that chest. Okay, that cosmic chest. Okay, let's open it. Yeah, the usual, you know, cosmic chest. It's okay. That's okay. That's some buffs that I can use from time to time. Okay, but there are no new quests, I think. Are they? Nope. Tomorrow we will get seasonal quests. New seasonal quests are always welcome. Okay. Yeah. Hooray for coughing. Next try. Okay. Whispering in my microphone again. And checking that bar. Okay, I'm not too loud. I mean, you shouldn't be loud when you're whispering, should you? So, okay, everyone. As I said before, I wish you all a wonderful day. It was really entertaining today, especially in the background. You all know who you are, I guess, I hope, I think, I don't know. I will see you tomorrow, I think. Tomorrow's Wednesday. Yeah, okay. I will not stream on Friday. Maybe really late in the evening where I come from. That's 9 p.m. here. That's UTC plus one. Probably not on Friday, but definitely tomorrow, I hope. Yeah, everyone, goodbye. Have a nice day, a nice evening, good night, sleep tight, and don't let the bed bugs bite. That's quite difficult to say. Let's do it again. And don't let the bed bugs bite. Yeah. Okay. Everyone, have fun. Goodbye. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.